Are you lonesome tonight? If you are, serve you right. I'm so happy you left me at last. I can still hear you roar. Make the beds, mop the floor, do the laundry, and then mow the grass. You took me for a boat ride. I had to swim back. Darling, I thought I'd never get out of that sack. Should you fly back again, park your broom and come in. Darling, that's why you're lonesome tonight.
Shakespeare once said, all the world's a stage. It ain't much of a line, but if it's good enough for Elvis, it's good enough for us. Act One.
You took me home to meet your folks, and I can still hear your father whispering, son, that gal's cross-eyed, knock-kneed, stringy-headed, buck-toothed. All you said was...
Oh, Paul, you don't have to whisper. She's deaf, too.
Act Two.
Our engagement lasted 10 years because I wouldn't marry you when you was drunk.
Yeah, and I would marry you when I was sober.
Act Three.
The only romantic thing you ever said to me was that I creeped into your heart and I creeped into your brain, creeped into your mind.
Now, all I ever said was that you was the biggest creep I'd ever seen.
Act Four.
We finally settled down to our little honeymoon cottage, and every Friday night our friends and neighbors come over to watch the fights.
Yeah, we didn't even have a TV set, but we had a fight every Friday. One night I blacked your eyes, broke your nose, and knocked your teeth out, and you got chicken and called the cops.
You told them not to believe a word I said because I was punch drunk.
So I'll miss you, my pet. Every chance that I get, darling, that's why you're lonely.